so sorry you messed with me.
You ain't shit.
You're gonna be so sorry. You're gonna be so sorry you messed with me. You're gonna be so sorry you met me. So sorry you messed with me. Ilsa's gonna carve you up into bite-sized pieces. She's gonna make you beg for her to send you to hell.
I'm shaking in my boots. Give me the prison door code. The code. Now!
211-01805. I'm telling you because I know you won't get in. Rosebud will take you out with a headshot before you even get close to that keypad.
director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
Hey, don't be afraid.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. Any idea where I can find him?
Over.
That's everything I know.
Awesome. Thanks.
Assholes are dead! Eat that shit! Shout them!
Hello, stranger.
You're not supposed to be here.
Please. I'm not to...
Honest, that's all I know.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye. Do you take requests?
I'd much rather play my own thing. Thank you very much.
What brings someone with your talent to this place?
It's a long, tragic story, I'm afraid. The name is Jesus Morrison, by the way. And... more importantly, what brings you to this bar? I mean, apart from the cheap, watered-down drinks and stale air.
I heard from the locals that you play some rather unique songs.
All of my songs are unique. I believe every truly great song has an important message.
Yeah? And do your songs have an important message?
Well, I only play truly great songs. So, yes. However, the sad sacks here aren't exactly hanging on every note these days. Been looking to write a few new songs, but I'm a little stuck.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Actually, yes. I have this collaborator, Lacey Penner. She's been providing some inspiration. She's holed up in the outpost Green Viper. Think you could get me a copy of what she's working on?
Sure. I'm guessing you want me to sneak in.
Well, I'm not exactly the sneaky type. So yeah, put your ninja skills to good use and keep undetected. And, not to be a complete prima donna, but my fans need me here.
Well, I'd hate to disappoint all of your adoring fans. I'll see what I can do.
What are you doing here?
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good. Really good.
You the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'm tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
I want to know if inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No, 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 no!
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
Just stay here. You need some rest.
I'll be good. I'll be good.
Thank you. Hello, friend. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he lives at Rigel Residences. Any idea where I can find him?
That's all. Honest.
I need help finding this location.
I know exactly where you'll find that.
I appreciate it. See you around.